Authentic homemade meals can take so long. Enchiladas are one of the top items served in Mexican restaurants, and now you can make them at home in minutes. Warm your corn tortillas in oil until they are pliable, and for a healthier version, you can even use chicken broth. You want to drain all that excess liquid off and set the tortillas to the side. Put them on a skillet, and then fill your tortillas with either chicken and roll them, or some cheese. I'm using cotija cheese because it's made with skim milk, so it's healthier. You want to roll them on a skillet and place them on a fire. I'm going to pour my tomatillo jalapeño sauce over the top, cover them, and heat them through. A little bit of crema, some cilantro, and authentic green enchiladas in minutes with Chef LaLa homemade. For more easy recipes like this, go to cheflalahomemade.com.